And there's this place where there's no questions. And you sit on the chair.
And sitting on the chair happens.
Waiting. I know what's going through my mind, but I'm curious, is there anything going
on? But I'm not sitting here. There's no one sitting here. All that's happening is sitting on a chair.
So there's not really anything going through your mind?
Well, there's not anything going through my mind, but thinking happens.
And that's it.
And not, yes. All there is what's apparently happening.
Including the thoughts in your
mind. Including thoughts in a mind, in my mind. I don't have anything. There's no me that has anything. Everything is lost. Everything that me had is lost.
But you still had a thought passing through as...
No, I don't have anything. There are thoughts. All there is what is. There's nothing that has what is.
So these thoughts feel very different as what you could remember in the past?
In a sense you could say that the thoughts that arise are completely and utterly unimportant. They have no significance. They're just thoughts, like the sound and the sight. It's simply what is arising, and it has no significance of any kind.
So a thought or word passing